Are you all right? Darn, she's unconscious!
Are you all right?
Yeah, I guess so.
That fight with the Rankar was remarkable. An ordinary gear cannot defeat that monster, and you certainly keep yourself in good shape.
Why did you bring this here, Doc?
This? Oh, you mean Weltal.
Weltal? This is the gear that destroyed our village. Why did you bother bringing it here? I never want to see another gear again.
I understand how you must feel. But, in order to protect yourself, you need a certain degree of strength. Even more since we are being pursued.
I agree that a certain degree of strength is needed for self-defense. And if it weren't for this gear here, Ellie and I'd be in that Rankar's stomach right now. But its power goes beyond what is necessary. Does one really need power to destroy everything? I don't need that kind of power. I just hate gears.
Faye, using power or being used by power, is that not a problem of the heart? If humans do not use their power for wrong, it can be a good thing. I believe such power can help us. In that respect, I know you will be fine. It sure helped you out this time. Am I right?
I want to believe that, but something is holding me back. This gear. Well, whatever. At least Ellie is safe now.
She seems to have come too.
I am Sitem, a friend of Faye's. You almost did not make it. If Faye had not helped you, I hate to think what may have happened. But I was not too pleased with his rashness in trying to take on that Rankar with just his bare fists.
Bare fists?
Well, I'm glad that you were able to find a use for what I brought you. Let us just say we are borrowing what the Kills of Army left behind.
Oh. Thank you, Faye. This makes twice.
Don't mention it. I'll just put it on your tab.
It is getting dark. Let us make camp now and start out early tomorrow. The both of you look tired, and I need to make some repairs on our friend here. It is no use. The knee actuator and bypass circuit are both ruined. The actuator can be fixed, but the circuit needs to be replaced. Oh, having trouble sleeping there.
Yeah.
I imagine you would. You've had quite a day. This is the machine used when the village was attacked. There was another machine left on the outskirts of the village, though. Nilbjar Dars Legus. Just as I thought. The missing pilot from the gear that made an emergency landing on the Han, and the mysterious woman found wandering lost in the forest, are actually one and the same person. Judging from your uniform, I would also say you are with the military. Am I correct?
Who are you?
I checked the ID tags of the soldiers who died in the attack on the Han. The design on their tags and the design on your uniform there is the same. Do not worry. They were given proper burials. But they may not have been too pleased to die in a foreign land.
Maybe.
Does Faye know about you?
I don't think he has realized yet.
Most likely. Faye knows nothing outside the world of Lahan.
I see. So how come...
In any case, it is best if we do not pry into each other's past anymore. Let us just say I know a little more about the world than most do. Anyway, Ellie, I have a favor I must beg you to do.
What is it?
Go straight ahead and you will come to a road. Then just keep going. Would you please leave us while Faye is still asleep? Unfortunate things keep happening around Faye. I would like to protect him if possible. I do not want him caught up in any vain struggles. I am also saying this for your benefit. Ellie, you do not belong here. Go back to your family. Do not worry. I will not tell Faye what your true identity is. I will just tell him you went up to meet with your family.